and welcome back all you fine and lovely people. Here we are for another build. So today we're here just outside Taffington Boathouse. As you can see, it's not been built up yet at all, so it's not been claimed. But this is not the area we're going to be concentrating on. What we're going to be looking at is a small RV just up the hill here. So just here. So I've done some cleaning up of the inside of it. So this is what we're going to be turning into a small player home. So, without further ado, grab your tools and let's get building. Thank you. welcome back to my decorated playthrough of my Hillside RV. Now, as I said, here we are above Taffington Boathouse, which is just down there over there. Bedford Memorial Hospital is over there. I've just noticed over here that the super mutants, no super mutants, the Minutemen appear to be amassing. Maybe to make a push on Medford Memorial Hospital. Because there are super mutants there. But the place we're going to be looking at is here. Now, there was an old truck here that had been blown over, so they've used that as part of the wall. It's all been built up by a couple. Built up a wall as best they could, just finding whatever bits and pieces they could. Here's the RV, which was existing here, so they guessed that the truck belonged to the person who owned the RV. The RV has probably seen better days. They've blocked all the windows that lead to the outside though, for obvious reasons. But just tried to block off everywhere else as best they could, just using bits and pieces that they find or have found in the Commonwealth or nearby. So this is the way in, so we'll head in. Now it is a cosy little place. A couple of machetes beside the door, just in case. Now here is where they grow all the different plants and food. Well, for the stuff they don't trade for anyway. Up here, we've got a little guard post, so they can keep an eye on the road between Medford Memorial Hospital and Taffington Boathouse. That is where most of the trouble does seem to come from. In the form of super mutants and raiders and things like that. Just general stuff piled up to make a wall. In here is their workshop. They've got the weapons workbench, armour workbench, so they can tend to work on all the different bits and pieces they do have. Although they don't have any electricity. That is probably one thing that they are lacking. Small chem station there as well, so they can make up different things that they need. Got all the water through this water pump here. Small water station here for cleaning with. And they can cook stuff outside as well. Even managed to get an apple tree in the area. They've got a little seat in the area here, although there is only one seat. This is because the husband had died during a raider attack, leaving the wife alone by herself. She's got a pet golfer company. She's got a water tank here that she uses for hot water. And in here she does have different amenities. So she does have a shower and toilet. Beehive here for honey. Tillers can get hung outside when she goes in for a shower. And she's got an axe in that here for chopping wood. Little awning over the door. They did have to replace the door, as the existing RV had no door. So, inside, small kitchen, although it gives the woman everything that she does need. A couple of decorations hanging down. As I said, there's no electricity, so they use lamps. Pots and pans hanging down from the ceiling as well. Small fireplace to keep the RV warm. Some extra wood there. Some odds and ends. It does appear as if she's not got rid of his weights yet though. Maybe she uses them herself. Some fish. Small seating area. Other bits and bobs, some plants, a gun and ammo just above the door there. Decorations on the wall. And she has kept a double bed used to sleep in. A couple of lockers underneath, just for various bits and pieces. A couple of bedside tables as well. So a nice wee cosy place. So that is the decorated tour of my Hillside RV. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all again soon. Goodbye.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. YouTube is showing you a couple of videos you might like. Comment down below. Remember to give a big thumbs up and subscribe.
Bye. Bye.